Welcome you, and we're going to have my dad open us up in prayer.
Take the time to keep that body in shape. Keep that temple in shape. Yeah, whether it's 1 hour a day or 20 minutes a day or a couple of times a week, it's important that we keep this temple of the Holy Spirit healthy.
This is a great endeavor to see two young African-American women open up their own business here in the community. It's a great deal.
Dimmela, I'm by my mind. spirit. So Father God, we dedicate this place and this space where people can come and be nurtured and nourished, not just in the spiritual, but also in the physical, and they're transformed and they go out into the community and transform others.